Shandon Anderson trying to go back door. Anderson's been upset that he hasn't been included in the offense. Thomas, the two. Thomas can't back Walker, then he kicks it back out to Houston. Houston takes and makes a three.
Well, I tell you, Tony Duff right there on
us. They go the other way to Weatherspoon. He misses the jumper. Thomas on the offensive glass. Back out to Isley. Isley says, I'll take it, and he buries it.
Far down on the glass. He's got to put it up higher on the glass for it to go in.
Thomas responds.
Has hurt the Celtics in the past.
Yes, he has.
And he hits him on the boards and he can shoot it.
Thomas finds Nalon. He comes up firing and knocks down his first jump shot as the Knicks. Knocked away by Tony Delk. Ward tracks it down though at half court. Knicks though are down to 12 on the shot clock. Delk's a back defensively. Ward keeps the dribble alive, comes back to Thomas, couldn't make the clean catch, but shoots it anyway, and gets two. Knicks making some noise here in the final couple of minutes. Weatherspoon to Thomas. Thomas, Weatherspoon. Delp bluffs a dash, now he comes, they swing it to Ward. Ward wants to go inside with it. Houston with six on the shot clock, gets a little closer. Count the bucket. Thomas, top of the key, is going to take it and make it. Knicks a chance for a lead here. They get it in the hands of Houston. Celtics respond. Thomas skips it. Ward is going to take it. Charlie Ward. They both remain on the floor. In fact, they're covering each other at the moment. Loose ball. Thomas shows good hands and finds Weatherspoon. Now for Shaman. Celtics open up a three-point lead, their biggest lead in quite a while. Behind the back pass, Thomas, got it. Glenn Robinson's playing great for that team right now as Chicago gets their first loss. Rebound off the floor to Thomas, Weatherspoon. Clean catch, he wanted to catch and shoot. Again, that little behind the back job, they reverse the top of the key. Ward, hard drive to the hoop, and he banks it all.
Oh, boy.
A rebound taken down by Anderson.
That was not a good shot.
Ward. Inside Thomas. They get it? No, they don't get it to Houston. They come the other side instead to Anderson. Anderson bounce pass. Thomas takes it and makes it.
Eric Williams. And also from Shaman.